charges after allegedly threatening law enforcement and the public online. 28-year-old Darren Grayer is charged with retaliation against a public servant or witness. Starkville PD says Grayer posted a video and threats to hurt law enforcement and Starkville residents on social media. Grayer is at the Oktibbeha County Jail on a $250,000 bond.